At least 5 people were killed in Haryana's Jind district after inhaling poisonous gas while cleaning a well in Nidana village on Monday. The 5 men went to clean the well, which was closed from 10 years. The victims have been identified as Mahipal Singh, Dinesh Kumar, Sanjay Kumar, Sukhchain and Mohan.